What can be a more shameful incident for us, sir? Said this Prime Minister, we have heard he was saying few days back, one earth, one health policy. On the contrary, only few months back, he has said, one vaccine, three prices policy. Can you believe it? India, we have faced one vaccine, one price for central government, one price for state government, and the other price for the private sectors. They have categorically opened up the floodgates for... Sir, the vaccine-producing companies are not getting paid regularly. The vaccine-producing companies are not getting paid regularly. The vaccine producer has left India and he was a Z-category protectee provided by our government of India, sir. Sir, initially, they have disholded the responsibility. Our learned Prime Minister and our health department said, we are not going to take the responsibility to vaccinate those who are below 45. Responsibility to vaccinate those who are below 45. Why, sir? Are they not the voters? Are they not the Indian citizens? States decided to purchase. Our state gave money. They were denied. Once again, they have centralized the power of this vaccination, sir. What has happened? We have seen our government was busy in Central Vista project, spending 80,000–90,000 crores. What about the 35,000 crores that was the budgetary allocation for COVID vaccination, sir? What about the PM Care fund, sir, which was not at all audited by CAG?
நாடாளுமன்ற மழைக்கால கூட்டத் தொடங்கி இருக்கும் நிலையில் பெகாசஸ் ஸ்பைவேர் மூலம் உளவு பார்க்கப்பட்ட விவகாரம் இரு அவைகளிலும் எதிரொலிக்கிறது. தொடர்ந்து மாநிலங்களவையில் இது தொடர்பாக கேள்வி எழுப்பப்பட்டு வருகிறது.
உடனுக்குடன் செய்திகளை தெரிந்து கொள்ள சன் நியூஸ் பெல் ஐகானை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்க.